In Kerala's Malappuram, a strange incident occurred with 6 hens in a small poultry farm. Instead of laying eggs with the usual yellow yolk, their eggs had green yolks. How strange! A.K. Shihabudheen from Othukkungal, Malappuram, is the owner of the poultry farm. Shihabudheen and his family had been seeing the eggs with green yolks since 9 months, but recently shared the photos and videos. First, when the hen laid the egg with green yolk, the family did not eat the eggs as they were worried if they were safe or not. They decided not to eat them. So, Shihabudheen decided to hatch some of the eggs laid by the hen. The new hens also laid green yolk eggs. He failed to understand what was happening. Scientists from the Kerala Veterinary and Animal Sciences University saw the videos and visited the farm. They collected one hen and some eggs for research. Dr. S Sankaralingam, assistant professor at KVASU, said, "The incident was not because of any genetic changes. It was due to the food given to the birds." The hens started to lay eggs with yellow-colored yolks after the food given by the university. They even saw a green pigment deposit between the skin of the hens, which was the reason for the green yolks. Sankaralingam said, "For 2 weeks he fed the hens and now the egg yolks are yellow in color." The hen brought to the university was fed and has now started to slowly lay yellow yolked eggs. Shihabudheen had said that he has not fed anything special to the hens, but some natural herbs that commonly grow in-house in Kerala, like Kurunthotti. Maybe this herb was the reason for the differently colored yolk.